Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the second episode to create responsive website using Vuetify. In the previous episode, we had a quick look at the demo site and also showed how to install Vuetify app using Vue CLI. Today, we will be working on header using Toolbar UI Component. First of all, open Vuetify website, then click on Get Started, click on UI Component, then under Bars, click on Toolbar. Now, scroll down and select any toolbar which is closest to your design. I will try to use the one called Dense Toolbars. Click on View Source. Select and copy everything which starts and ends with V toolbar, then paste it in your header component. So header component is inside the folder called components. Paste, and then let's see the result. Here we go. I will reduce the height of browser and text editor so that I can see the results instantly. Now here you can remove dense if you want tall header like this. Then if you don't want this icon, you can remove this V app bar nav icon. Now, according to the design, we need navigation, and to add them, let's read the documentation. Go all the way to the top, and here you can see that V toolbar title is used to display a title, and V toolbar item along with V button is used to add some items. In our code, V button is already used, but we are missing V toolbar items, so let's add them. Let's have a look at the preview as well. We don't need these to be icons, so let's remove all these three icons. Also, you can remove this icon as well. And then let's add home, about and contact. Home, about, contact. Then to remove this black background, you have to add text after V button. Here you go. Now, to remove this dark background, go to app.view and remove this dark. Then if you want to remove this primary background, remove this color props as well. Then you can add flat if you want to remove this box shadow. Add flat in toolbar as well, like this. And finally, instead of title, let's try to add photography as a title. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, I will show you how to add and work with SAS file and embed Google font so that header would look nice and complete. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.